brothers and sisters, I'm going to just make a second quick video because the Lord just gave me a word. Number one, I'll say that I was praying and I had a vision of the marriage supper, and at the table, the chairs were empty, but behind each chair was an angel. And I believe those angels are about to depart. You know, there's an angel assigned to catch each one of us up, to be caught up by those holy angels, brothers and sisters. And the Lord just gave me a word. I wanted to make this quick video. It's from 1 John chapter 2, verse 18. Little children, it is the last time, and as ye have heard, that Antichrist shall come. Even now there are many Antichrists, whereby we know that it is the last time. They went out from us, but they were not of us. If they had been of us, they would have no doubt continued with us. But they went out, that they might be made manifest that they were not all of us. But ye are an unction from the Holy One, and ye know all things. For I have not written unto you because ye know not the truth, but because ye know it, and that no lie is of the truth. Who is a liar but he that denies that Jesus is the Christ? He is Antichrist, that denieth the Father and the Son. Whoever denieth the Son, the same hath not the Father. He that acknowledgeth the Son hath the Father also. Let that therefore abide in you that ye have heard from the beginning. That which ye have heard from the beginning shall remain in you. Ye also shall continue in the Son and in the Father. And this is the promise that he hath promised us, even eternal life. These things I have I written unto you concerning them that seduce you, that the anointing which ye have received of him abide in you, and ye need not that any man teach you, but as the same anointing teacheth you of all things, and is truth, and is not a lie, even as it hath taught you, shall abide in him. Now, little children, abide in him, that he shall, so when he shall appear, we may have confidence, and not be ashamed before him at his coming. If ye know that he is righteous, ye know that every one that doeth righteousness is born of him. Brothers and sisters, the teaching I did in my other video yesterday was about, you know, from John 2, and about loving the brethren. If you can't love your brother whom you've seen, how can you love the Lord? And, you know, this is how you know, people will know that you pass from death to life, because you love the brethren. From the same book of 1 John. But the highlighted portion that's the blinking light is, little children, it is the last time. We're in the last hours, brothers and sisters, in the last moments. And do not be deceived by this world. Do not love this world. Do not let tribulation, like in my situation, or many of you who are watching this, you have tribulation. There's some, at least two sisters I know who watch this, who have asked me to pray for them, and both of them have debilitating conditions and diseases, at least. And there's other people too who've also had problems, but there's two that's really bad. Those two sisters, they know who they are. They probably didn't know there was another one. There's two of them, almost the same situation. Totally disabled from problems, physical problems, lots of surgeries and all that. So, the time for us to depart is at hand. And just keep looking up, brothers and sisters. Be of good cheer, for the Lord has overcome the world. And I'm getting ready to pray again, because I know the Lord has more to tell me. And I'll make another video if I have something to share with you.